here. Today, we'll be using this. You with this, your first training lightsaber, but do not activate these lightsabers, students. I know every fiber in your body. Circle you're standing on, that is your training position. Stay on top of it. Rule number two, be mindful of this lightsaber. Use the force so that you don't hit anyone, like your Jedi instructor. Then rule number three goes for those of you up here with me, mostly you. Yes, don't fall off this training stage. Take a look beside you. See how close you are to the edge? Stay up here with us. Students, you do not press this button. You slide the button with your thumb from the top to the bottom and hold it. Then with a flick of the wrist, you activate. Try it, everyone. Activate your lightsaber. Use that red button, little ones. Go ahead, you have it. Turn it upside down and pull the button backwards, just like this. Let this planet's gravity work for you. Go ahead, little one. Pull it across your stomach. See how it grows? One peek inside the lightsaber. It's a planet. It's all worked up. There you are. And students are like, pull the daylights and then everyone pull the blade out with your fingers to make it nice and tall. All the way up. Good. Both of these are real lightsabers. That would have been a... Now, little ones! Hold it with two hands on your right side like this, and crouch in your legs. Get ready for battle. A little bit of an action stance. Little crouch. Little bent knee. Little poised for action. Well taken. Students, we hold it like this to protect your young eyes from the lights. And it looks cool, too. Go deactivate, which on the training stage means you just push it in with your hand, just like that. All the way in, students. Again, real lightsaber, not good. Now, students, here are your targets. Cut off our opponent's arms.
He's trying to finish
that. We disarm him. Thank you. We Jedi's don't have any jokes, but when we do, you will find them all funny. Now, little ones, here are your final targets. Watch me. Right to the leg, then to the other, and then finally to the head. Now it's time to work. Everyone look down to make sure you're right on top of that circle. Now, little ones, you in the lower sector, turn all the way around and give your full attention to Jedi Knight Tier Kai. She will lead you from here. All right, students, let's go to work. Ready? Activate.
Activate.
Nice and strong with that lightsaber, little ones. That's it. Well done. Go ahead. I see it's transferred from this one to this one. Hold it upside down. Pull the button back. Just like that. Now pull the blade out and get into your stance. Two hands and a crouch. Little crouch. There it is. A widening of the stance. Ready, students? Let's go. Swing to the left shoulder. Go ahead and swing. Make it strong. Bring it around your head. Swing for the other side. Very nice. Good beginning. Well done. Deactivate your weapon. Students, remember, for over 1,000 generations, the Jedi have been the guardians of peace and justice in the Old Republic. This was before the Dark Times, before the Empire. Activate. Little ones, be quick with that lightsaber. Always be ready to go in a moment's notice. Lightning fast with that lightsaber. Razor sharp. You have it. There it is, it just pours out. Ah! You have the birthday lightsaber. Try it again. Try it, now pull this out with your fingers. Pull that out all the way out. There it is. Good. All right, students, let's keep moving. Swing to the left shoulder. Now bring it around to the other shoulder. Now bring it back, cut to the leg. This one's lower. Step back and duck. Get down, everyone. Very good. Stand back up. Deactivate. Students, by raising your hands, tell me, why would a Jedi master? I haven't asked a question. I guess that's what happens when you've seen the show 5 times. Little ones, why would a Jedi master duck? Go ahead. Get his... Yes, so he doesn't get his head chopped off. Yes. Joke doesn't work as well the 5th time. Let's keep moving. Activate. Students, we're almost done. Stay with me. Pull that blade out and get into your stance. Get ready to move. Feel the force. Let's go. Left shoulder. Right shoulder. Bring it back. Cut to the leg. Now step back and duck. Get down, everyone. Very good. Not really needed for you. Stand back up. Back to the leg. Now to the other leg. Now cut to the head. Make this high, students. Very nice. Well done. Deactivate. Students, that is your combination. Now it's time to put this all together. Are you ready to say yes?
Yes!
Good. Remember the words of Master Yoda. Do or do not. There is no try. Activate. Let's go, students. Left shoulder. Right shoulder. Left leg. Step back and duck. Stand to the leg. proud of me. That was good. Wait. I sense a disturbance in the force. Nobody to that side of the stage. Into the stairwell.
Dispense with the pleasantries. I come with an offer for an even greater journey. You have all only begun to discover your power. Join me, and I will complete your training. If you only knew the power of the dark side.
Vader, you're wasting your time. These younglings would never turn to the dark side. And besides, you're clearly outnumbered.
You underestimate the power of the dark side.
Why? We shall see.
Activate!
Now, we suggest